Hey folks, how's it going? Jackson here. We're gonna go have a little bit of fun and hop into the world quest. It's a Dark Tide where we go defeat the world boss located up in High Mountain, and you can see there's a big Float Sam there. That Float Sam has some pretty straightforward mechanics. You're gonna see they're all pretty enjoyably referenced to things going on at the sea. Break Sam. If you're well versed in sea life, you'll figure that out really quick where that comes from. Good opportunity. I seen somebody pulled up a Lego. For us, it's an easy world quest to complete, and hey, 5 billion AP, we'll take that. It's a little more DPS soon enough. Alright folks, that's it. Thanks for watching Float Sam, located right up at the north peak of Shipwreck Cove, the north part of High Mountain. Thanks for watching. Punch that subscribe button. Later.